Hello everyone, this is Shaq from Shaq's Hacks and today I'm going to review the best out of the best of 2022 with the JBL Flip 6 on the left and the Bose Flex Soundcore on the right. So let's start with the specs comparison. Okay, now let's have a look at the speakers. So as you can see, the Flip 6 has two passive radiators on each side to extend the bass. The controls are on the top. Play and pause, skip and rewind buttons, volume up and down, and party boost mode for connecting extra speakers. At the back, we've got the USB-C charging port, the battery level, which you can turn on by just pressing volume up. As you can see, it's fully charged. The Bluetooth button and the power on and off button. Now let's have a look at the Bose Flex. I've done a full teardown of this speaker where you can check it on my other videos. Also, it's got the USB-C, which is on the left here. And at the top, we have from left to right, we've got the power off and on, the volume down and volume up, the multifunction button here for play, pause, skip and rewind, and the Bluetooth button here. As you can see, they are slightly different in size. The Flex is slightly bigger, but don't forget that the Flip 6 is round, so it's slightly chunkier. But I believe by volume, the Flex is larger. All right, let's do a sound test, but I'm gonna play the music without changing the EQ at all. The EQ will be flat all over from bass to mids to highs. This is just to make it fair for testing both speakers. Thank you.
I've been driving this train, years in this lane. There's no stopping this flame, cause I came to the game and I changed it to play how I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes, taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great, popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play, and I've got something to say, yeah. I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pause, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never cap in space. I won't stop till I hear him say.
Okay, now I'm just gonna run a loudness test. So I'm gonna play white noise, which runs through all frequencies. So I've got a decibel meter here and I'm gonna set it to maximum. So basically it's gonna only measure when it reaches the maximum. As you can see, as I'm speaking, it's picked up that the maximum volume I made is 74.5. And if I shout louder, hello, hello, it's picked up 81. Okay, so let's reset that. So set it to maximum again. I'm gonna play white noise as loud as the speaker can go and see which one is louder. Okay, so that one got to 101.3 decibels. Let's move on to the flex. And let's reset that. As you can see, it's only 91 decibels. So clearly the JBL Flip 6 is way louder. So let's have a quick look at the JBL app. This is the interface where you can change the equalizer settings and turn on and off the feedback tone. You can also turn the party boost mode on. And as you can see, it's running the latest update already. Now to the Bose Connect app.
Battery 90%. Connected to Pixel 6 Pro.
All right, now we're connected to the speaker. The only options available are the Bluetooth here and then the party mode. There are some settings here where you can change the name, connection shows you previous connections, party mode, auto off timer set to 20 minutes, voice prompts, and that's it. There is no EQ. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, press the like button and subscribe to see more of these videos. And I will see you in another one. Bye!